Hey guys, this is Alice, and in this video we'll be unboxing a fully automatic front load washing machine from IFB, and the model is Diva Hyco VX. This is a 6 kg fully automatic front loading washing machine. I'd ordered this machine from Flipkart at a price of 21,290 rupees, and I received it within 5 to 6 days. I had done a lot of research before buying this machine because this IFB machine is an exclusive product from Flipkart. That means this model is only available in Flipkart, not in the offline market. This model is pretty similar in specification to the Diva Hyco VX, which you can get from the market at a price of 25,000 rupees. Talking about this unboxing, the packaging was good enough, and inside the machine you get a drain hose, a water inlet pipe and protective red press, and of course a user manual. Coming to the specification part, the washing capacity is 6 kg as I already mentioned, and its maximum spinning speed is 800 rpm. And this device takes a power consumption of 2150 watts. IFB Diva Hyco VX uses tumble hose for washing, and the water consumption per load is around 45 liters. It uses fuzzy logic, which means the machine checks how dirty the cloth is and depending on that decides how much detergent it needs and how much time it required to wash, and also how much water to add for effective usage. The machine comes with 3 wash spoke options for those clothes with heavy dirt and stains. Also, it has some convenience features like built-in heater which adjusts the temperature of water for removing stains. It has memory backup option, auto imbalance sensor and also a child lock. It comes with 15 wash programs like cotton, cotton eco, mixed fabrics, gentle, woolens, additives, orange, drain plus pin. Coming to the things that I didn't like about this machine. The first one is the water inlet pipe was not that good quality, and the outlet pipe was too short, and the door is made up of some hard fiber material instead of toughened glass. I have been using this machine for a month now, and I am fully satisfied with this, and I am not getting any complaint about this. So if you guys want to buy this machine, I strongly recommend to buy this. It's very good quality, and you can fully trust on Flipkart for its service. If you want to buy this machine, the links are in the description below. If you like this video, do give a thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel for more such videos. If you have any queries, do mention in the comment box. I'll be happy to answer all your questions. This is Adesh, and thank you for watching.